University here in Boise, Idaho, under the lights at Albertson Stadium. It's number 23, Boise State, hosting the Pac-12's Washington Huskies.
In any game, especially the first game or first two games, the most physical team wins.
Everyone said leading up to the game that the atmosphere was going to be electric, and that's what it was.
Like we always do, we have to go out there and earn it every single play. Just like we always do, we got to go out there and prove it every single play.
Yeah.
Just like we have to do tonight, like it says up there, leave no doubt.
Yeah.
Browning, quick pass, intercepted at the 30 by Darian Thompson. Zone read, hands to McNichols, bounces to the outside, and McNichols will score. Under pass, Burbeck, holding on, catch, first down. And he pushed it right.
Across the country, opening games are celebrated, full of tradition, the anticipation of a new season of hope. Across the country, there is also the 24-hour rule, as it is commonly called in football. 24 hours to celebrate a win, 24 hours to agonize over a loss. Either way, when 24 hours pass, it is time to move on to the next week, next opponent, next challenge. Teams that can do this the best, win or lose, end up being the most successful in the end.
Washington game was really fun. It was fun to get out there, and obviously winning is the main goal, and we got that done, and it was a really amazing feeling.
The first 2 weeks of the 2015 Broncos season tested this theory. An emotional win over Washington in week one, disappointment at BYU after leading all but the final 42 seconds of the second half.
You know, losing is no fun, and nobody enjoys that. At the same time, I think it also brings up a lot of little things.
You know, we don't want to feel sorry for ourselves, and we're going to learn from the mistakes we made, and we're going to be better about it.
That you continually talk about, that maybe when you're winning, don't get hurt as much, and when you lose, it's nothing big. It's all the little things that add up.
You're never going to have enough money. You're never going to have things just perfect. I mean, guys, you got to just go for it sometimes in life. If that's the right move, go for it. Jump in with both feet and see what happens. This is why I hope you came to Boise State. This is football. You have to earn it every week. Quit waiting around, because you'll be waiting the rest of your life.
When you have a game like that, obviously we didn't play our best on either side of the ball. But I mean, what you have to do is you have to respond. Yeah, I mean, one loss, it's not over for us. We still have our goal up there, winning the Mountain West, winning a bowl game. We have a lot of work to do, and we can get it done.